Kate.
Mm.
Happy Christmas.
Surprise.
Ian, what are you doing here?
Oh, let me guess. You're doing a locum until the Kate who likes me gets back.
Oh, of course I'm glad to see you. I'm just,
studying?
Yes. So, what are you doing here?
Curing diabetes. I've been poached. You're looking at Professor Hubie Stewart's latest research robot.
What about your flat?
Oh, Edinburgh rentals being what they are, I should be a millionaire by Christmas. Fancy some dinner? Then we can have another look at that whole welcome to Glasgow thing you do.
Oh, Ian, I'd love to.
No, oh, you're on call.
Sorry. You've got your keys.
Do indeed.
No, no, you carry on. It's very relaxing and educational.
See you in the morning.
Okay.
Karen?
Intel, my God. How are you?
I had no idea. You're working here?
Yes.
You're a consultant now. Have you mentioned this to me?
I may have done. You too.
Oh, sorry. Royal Infirmary. Sad but true. Class of, what was it?
All right, let's just leave it at that, shall we?
Dr. Smith, we got the ring. We got the ring.
All right, good, good.
You're getting married?
No, just not yet. Well, it's good to see you. We must meet up.
I'll leave you to it.
You're on call tonight.
Yeah.
Go on. Go home. Go to your woman. Go show her your medulla oblongata something. Go.
But you can't go on twice again.
Yes, I can.
Honestly?
Yeah.
Okay, I will not forget this.
You better not. Have one for me.
After yourself, Luke. We'll come back tomorrow.
Yeah, right.
Mrs. Gunnan, Mr. Gunnan, I'm Luke's consultant, Dr. Smith. I have something for you.
Oh, you've found it. A very kind.
Well, I'm sure the rest will turn up eventually, but that's the most important item, I imagine.
Yes, yes. I've gained a bit of weight since...
Well... If you'll excuse me, I have an appointment. Goodbye.
Thank you. Looking after Luke, you're going to have to really try and work together. You said it could take years.
It could.
Well, there's a challenge.
Thanks very much for coming. Good night.
Thank you.
I think we could do this. I really think we could do this.
Sad.
Yeah. You offering me a lift?
Am I? I guess I am. I thought you didn't trust me in cars.
I thought I taught you your lesson.
Still living in that bolt hole in York Helm.
You perfidious little man.
Ooh. What does that mean?
There you know. How's your face?
Sore.
Good.
Uh-huh.
Dr. Miller, Michael.
I am Dr. Miller.
We slept with Dr. Ian, yeah. Harriet, there's some limits here for you.
Nash, go away. I'm trying to study.
All right, come on. Chuck us one of your books over and I'll test you. Both. Right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Torn between her betrothed and her beloved books, wanton, raven-haired Hermia must push her sexuality to its limits.
Brainstems pink you white over medulla has an oblongata and its brainstems pink pinkity white la 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la
pizza. Can't you lot just give it a rest for 2 seconds?
Give hold of me.
Look, relax. Don't worry.
What the fuck were you thinking?
It was a mistake, Shannon.